Yeah, it's so easy to get right back up to speed. And I haven't been using turbo at all. This has four settings. I've been on EMTB Plus, 3/4 of the way up. Getting a little loose and sandy there, but it caught. I will say, if you're used to pulling a front tire up over a pedal or puddle, it takes a lot more effort to make that happen. There you go. Try it out on some of this jank. See how she feels. Ooh. will say, this feels really good on rocks and roots. I'm coming from a Float X to this brand new X2, and I don't know if it's the extra weight, but yeah, this thing eats it up.
Thank you.